Tackling one of these would be risky, but the jaguar is really hungry. If a jaguar is to catch a caiman, it must bite its neck and then hold on to prevent the caiman striking back. It has to get into a position directly above its prey. This is dangerous. The caiman rolls to try and drown the jaguar. Predator and prey seem evenly matched. The jaguar won't let go. After 20 minutes and near to exhaustion, the jaguar wins.